This tutorial video shows you how to register a new publication in ZooBank. Before you can register any content, you must first log in. Click the Login menu to enter your username and password, then click the Login button. Whenever you're logged into ZooBank, you'll see your name in the top blue banner. After you're logged in, you can either select the Register Content menu item or click on the Register Content button on the right side of the home page. First, select whether you're registering an article or a book. If you are prospectively registering a work prior to publication, select the option for "This work has not yet been published." If you're registering a work that has already been published, then select the option for "This work has already been published." In the case of works that are already published, enter the year of publication in the appropriate box. If you know the month and/or day of publication, enter these values as well. Next, enter the names of the authors, starting with the first author's surname, followed by a comma, and then the full given names. When you see the correct name listed, you can select it directly. If there are any close matches already in ZooBank, you'll see a pop-up form in the upper right corner showing the possible matching records. If you see the publication you're trying to register, simply click on it in this form. Otherwise, continue entering data in the main form. Finish entering the rest of the authors for the publication. Be sure to enter the name exactly as it appears on the byline of the publication. If the author is not in the list, simply finish typing the complete name, then select the bottom option in the list to create a new author in ZooBank. It's very easy to change the sequence of the authors by clicking and dragging the names. You can also delete authors by clicking the small X at the right of each name. It's often easiest to copy and paste the title from an electronic source, such as a PDF file. If there are any special characters that need to be added, you can insert them using the special characters pop-up form. Each field has a little blue help icon next to it. If you point at the icon, you'll see a short hint about how to enter data into the field. For more detailed help, click on the icon to see a pop-up help form. For journal articles, start entering the name of the journal in the appropriate box. When you see the correct journal listed, you can select it. If you do not see it listed, you have the option of creating a new journal. In this case, we're entering a journal that's already in ZooBank. Finish entering the rest of the information for this publication, then click the button to register new publication. Before the registration is complete, you'll have a chance to make a few last changes. For example, you can highlight words in the title that should be displayed in italics. Or you can clear any italics that you set by mistake. Also, you have a chance to alter the author names if needed. For example, if the author you selected is the correct person, but on this article they had a slightly different version of the name, such as without a middle initial, you can select the option to create a new alias of the person. Or, if you thought you selected the right person but then discovered it's a different person with the same name, you can select the option to create a new person with the same or similar name. In most cases, however, you'll leave the default selection for the person you picked earlier when entering authors. After you have checked all of the information, you should click on the Complete Registration button. After a brief pause while the record is created and registered, you'll be taken to the page showing the full record of the newly registered publication. Notice the LSID number near the top. This LSID indicates that the record is indeed registered in ZooBank. To the right of the number is a little button that lets you copy the LSID number to your computer's clipboard memory, after which you can paste it in another document, such as a word processing file or an email message. You have now registered a new publication in ZooBank.